Government has informed all stakeholders that the looming teacher strike will not interrupt the 2016 national examinations, but many Namibian citizens are still wondering why government is so tight-lipped about the increments.
Namibian citizens are hoping that the government find a solution to the teachers' plight as the countdown has already begun.
I think of the government is maybe looking for some funds. That's why they are so quiet.
I'll just head something for the government to take care about this thing not to happen. If something will happen, that will be so very bad for our education.
That's what they are paid to do, is to make sure that the learners get the full educational services from the teachers. And I think that's the reason why they don't want the teachers to go on strike.
Many said that they believe the government will resolve the issue by giving the teachers the 8% salary increment.
I think being quiet does not mean the government does not understand the teachers' concern. But this is a big issue. It's a very big concern.
I actually think that the government, they are busy working on it so that the teachers can get that increment that they want.
The government have no money. This halabi is not working.
The Office of the Prime Minister gave responses on the whole matter, stating that unpaid volunteers could be used for the examination, which Nantu did not agree to. Leston Wohler for the News on One.